Alright everyone, this is Eternal Vows. This is who we're gonna do right now. She's pretty. We already did this person. He's available already. He's also like the true path and the villain. And then I did this person already too, Shuya. Chemist and devoted. He's like the witch doctor. Okay, so here we go. Akatsuki. I wanted to do at least Suin and Ruimaru next. Masato too. They're the last three that I wanted to do. Thank you. She's like, when did this become my job? He's not even around. Like, sir, you're not even my lead man.
I so wanted to date him, but he's not a capturable route. Not even in the fandis. Which there is one. And we will play it.
Thank you. She's like, you don't have to do that.
Thank you.
Assume that that would tie in for his that's where it branches. Thank you. Our MC is gorgeous. Again, I love these MCs from Otomate. Shelby did have some nice ones. Or Prayers had a cute one.
Thank you.
just like, I don't know. She's like, what do you mean next battle? She's like, I don't care about this stuff much. Like, everything's suspicious.